2017 Audi A4 Deep Dive. Unchanged. Plain. Boring. These words have been used to describe the new 2017 Audi A4, but they all miss the point entirely. Yes, the design of the new A4 is evolutionary, rather than a ground-up restyling. But as they say in ancient High German, if it ain't broke, don't fix it. Of course, if you're at all interested in the 2017 Audi A4, you've probably read all about it in the official press release a few days ago. So we'll cut to the chase and tell you the bits you don't already know, the American market details. We spent today at Audi headquarters in Ingolstadt last week finding out the latest and poking around the A4 in the metal. The new A4 is wider, longer, and roomier than before. The lines are crisper and sharper. But yes, the proportions have remained very similar. That was done on purpose, thoughtfully. Not out of laziness. Stand any two sequential generations of Porsche 911 next to each other and you'll find they are rather similar. And yes, people do complain about that. But they also complain about the property tax rate on their third home in Monaco. That familiar-looking body gets a shockingly low coefficient of drag of just 0.23. The improvements in drag come from fine-tuning details down to the placement of the side mirror, now on the door, rather than the triangular window panel, and the contouring of the inner edge of the side mirror, which gets little vortex-generating bumps to improve the turbulent airflow in that area, reducing drag. Attention to detail and refinement of a successful design. Not boring, lazy repetition. Another notable departure in the styling of the new A4 is equally subtle, but even more significant from a precision manufacturing perspective. The hood has no cut lines on its upper surface. Instead, the hood now wraps around the tops of the fenders, the cut line integrating with the sharp crease that runs down the entire body side. The creation of this cut line requires extremely tight manufacturing tolerances to enable the precise alignment of the hood and fender gap with the stamped increase in the door panel. Misalignment would be obvious and catastrophic to the clean, simple design's flow. Now, let's rip off this band-aid. No, we won't be getting the Avon. Why? Because no one buys it, vociferous vocalizations on the internet aside. Instead, we'll get the A4 Railroad, like we currently do, which, according to Audi's internal measurements, will sell about 10 times as many units in the US as the Avant would have.